Thank you, Mother, Father, God. Thank you, Archangels and Ascended Masters, for the perfect guidance, perfect clarity, and perfect peace that's here for each of us right now. If we could just feel or envision all the guides that we know, perhaps especially Saint Germain and Lady Portia, just smiling at you with great joy to connect and to be right here with you, the angels also. We thank the angelic realm, the elemental realm, our ancestors, spirit guides, animal guides, and guardian angels. We thank you for this moment of peaceful clarity. We thank you for this moment of internal victory. And we celebrate this moment of showing up. And we celebrate the connection that is perpetual, the connection that is present, the connection that is right here for us right now with the angels, with the archangels, with the guides, with the goddesses, with the masters, with the icons, with our loved ones. We celebrate this gathering of greatness. And we celebrate the gentle peace that's here for us right now. So if we could just breathe into all of that. And if we could let the excess air out of the tires, so there's perfect flow. So any inflation or inflammation, be that physical, mental, emotional, anything that feels like too much pressure, too many thoughts, too much history. Let's let the angels and guides just a very positive deflation and allowing normalcy, allowing peace of mind to come and allowing you to be even more fully present right here and right now. So if we could just lovingly breathe into that. And if we could breathe in and feel you being like your favorite Bob Dylan song, be that Blowing in the Wind or Times Are Changing, Lay Lady Lay, Like a Rolling Stone, whatever it is, there's so many of them. If we could just breathe in and just let the sentiment, the intention of a song of peace, songs of hope, forever young, songs of prayer, songs of intention. And with that mentioning of Bob Dylan, if we could just notice that those things exist in the world, songs of hope and peace do exist, songs of change exist, songs that meet you where you are and perhaps even expand your consciousness exist. So if we could just breathe in and let the opening available with those songs come to you right now. And tasting the flavor of peace. Allowing personal peace to come to you right now. And with Saint Germain's smile, with Lady Portia's smile, with Archangel Michael's smile, if we could feel their love extending to you, through you, and beyond you, that there is endless love, unlimited love, right here, right now, for you. So if we could breathe in and feel that kindness. And if we could notice as an internal gesture or an internal shift, if we could notice anything that we are putting up as like, no, 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 I got to do this first. Anything that comes forward internally from ourselves as a barrier to stop love, let's very simply let that collapse or be set aside. Let's take this moment right now to receive love. So we'll breathe in and let's indeed say out loud, thank you all for being with me. I choose to fully receive your love right now. I choose to fully receive your love right now. And let's indeed notice what it's like to perhaps just shift physically for a moment, to breathe in, to notice what it's like to make yourself receptive. And they are pointing out how much of our experience on the planet is receptivity breathing. All that we receive from nature, receiving food and water. So let's very simply notice all that we are receiving without even thinking about it. Let's just notice the circulation of receiving and giving in perfect balance. You're giving your time here, you're dedicating your time to receive, to be part of something, to let the world get bigger. Wonderful. And if we could let Saint Germain in a flash take you on a picnic, and perhaps noticing Saint Germain being a jolly fellow, sitting on the grass and the perfect blanket being laid out for you. If we could just notice his frivolity, his jolliness right now. Wonderful, if we could just breathe in. And if you could notice the energy of that jolliness coming into your body, and in the most positive way possible, letting your current energy be shaken up by Saint Germain, and letting that energy of joy come in to your cells, to your DNA, to your blood, to your systems. Allowing an infusion of joy, and allowing that infusion of joy to act as a cleansing, as a healing, as a clearing right now. So if we indeed notice that picnic scene, whether you see it, feel it, hear it, or know it, let's notice the perfect big blanket being laid out, perhaps noticing the color of that, and noticing whether you sit or lie down. Let's very simply notice your favorite guides, favorite healing guides, favorite guides of comfort coming forward. And them offering you healing in this moment. Feeling all that goodness. Feeling all that peace. Feeling all that love. And if you could notice with absolute confidence, very, very strong angels lifting you up on that blanket, so lifting the blanket up so you are off the surface of the earth. If you could notice them raising you up, and there's zero chance they're going to drop you, zero. If you could notice other guides and goddesses moving between the space where your body's hovering on the blanket, let's say 6 feet above the earth, let's notice them redefining your connection with the planet in this brief time that you lifted off of the planet. That might be goddesses running underneath you. Might be goddesses and guides praying for you. A release of cords of attachment to other people. A release of old ways and old habits. An ingraining a choice, a dedication to healthy habits, emotional ones, physical ones, mental ones, energetic ones, feeling the peace and the joy that is here right now. Good. And if you could notice, like animals that dig into the earth, let's notice Archangel Michael going 6 feet into the earth. And him doing the same thing on the earth's behalf, releasing any attachment to you or other people, allowing this earth to be flexible and free, this planet. So noticing a mirroring, you being lifted 6 feet off the planet, Archangel Michael going 6 feet into the planet, into the earth, and creating harmony. So if we could notice telepathically, perhaps, or energetically, what the agreement is that you can make with Archangel Michael and the planet itself. So if we could just breathe in, we'll notice receptivity being part of that, receiving more help, receiving more guidance. Inhabiting more peace of mind. Gratitude for everything. Great, so let's just take in a breath. So if you could notice through telepathy of Archangel Michael, let's notice the surface of the earth that you're about to be returned to when that blanket is lowered. Let's notice that being perfect, perfect surface. And perfectly prepared for you. Let's lovingly breathe in. Let's notice those super strong angels lowering you to the ground. And if we could breathe in and feel the earth welcoming you back to its surface. Like being greeted with grace. And we'll notice all that goodness right now. Wonderful. So we'll just breathe in. And if you could notice what's new. So it's not the same old, same old. If we could just notice with this reconnection, this new connection with the earth, what's new? What's different? We could notice what is no longer active, what's no longer present. We could notice the lightness, the opportunity, the clarity of who you are, what your role is as an ambassador of peace, as you, being clear that you're not here to suffer, that you have an immense amount of choice. And that there's already really, really good things happening. So if we could just breathe in and feel the openness that is here. And if we could say out loud, thank you, angels, for perfectly placing me on the planet. I'm dedicated to peace. I'm dedicated to feeling good every single day. I'm resolved to have my own energy. I'm filled with love in each moment. Great, so if we could just breathe into all that. And we'll breathe into all that. So at this picnic with your fresh connection with the earth, let's very simply notice the healing that would help you the most right now in this new space. So let's breathe in, be that physical healing, emotional healing, mental healing, energetic healing, all the above. Let's very simply just take in a breath and notice the perfect healing guides sharing that blanket with you. And let's just breathe in and let them do their work. And if we could say that they are repeating the phrase, the two words, I know, if we could just say that and we'll fill in the blank. If we could just say out loud, I know love. I know connection. I know peace. I know harmony. I know miracles. I know joy. I know happiness. I know great manifestations. I know myself. I celebrate myself. I celebrate all the good on the planet. I dedicate my life to love and happiness. Thank you. Wonderful. So we'll just take in a breath. Let's notice what energy, what guidance, what words, what images come to you from those perfect healing guides. If we could say one word out loud, let's say the word yes. Thank you. Wonderful. So let's breathe in and perhaps feeling the vitality, the peace, the dexterity, the freshness in our muscles, our nervous system. Feeling free, feeling vital. Feeling in sync with the universe, feeling in flow. So if we could just breathe in. And to the smiling Saint Germain and all the different guides that are here, including the burrowing Archangel Michael, if we could just say out loud to all of them, thank you. Let's just return to right where you are right now, in the space where you are. If we could just breathe in. And like Dorothy and the Wizard of Oz, we could just very simply notice that things are really good right where you are. And they can get even better. And we just made room for that and cleared away a bunch of stuff. So we could very simply say out loud, there's no place like home. I am home on this planet. I belong on this planet right now. Thank you. And with loving grace, and a sense of affection for all the angels, all the guides, everyone sharing this experience with you right now, and everyone who will listen in the future, even years from now. We see this sense of oneness. We see the extension of love, the encompass, all-encompassing nature of love. And we celebrate the common goal of being happy, living in peace, and knowing that all is well. And with great generosity and great peace and great love, we thank the presence of Mother, Father, God, and all the archangels and ascended masters. We thank as well the angelic realm, the elemental realm, our ancestors, spirit guides, animal guides, and guardian angels. We thank you for this opportunity right now to be at peace. We thank you and celebrate this opportunity to be at home, to feel at home, and to recognize that home is right where we are right now. And we celebrate the connection, the peace, and harmony that we have with our wonderful guides, with each other, and with the planet. And we're so grateful to be here right now and to receive this healing, this rededication, and for the rituals that have happened. And with generosity, peace, and ease, we quite simply and lovingly ask for this or something better right now in all directions of time. And so it is.